part of this ministry. Men are who God ordained the sample of marriage. Without the groom, there is no bride. Without the groom, there is no bride. Recognize that. I love my husband. He has, over this time, as we grow together in this ministry, as we grow together in life, he has chosen to serve me. He always, when I walk in the house, he asks me what I need. He gets my slippers. He gets my coffee. And it blesses me, so I don't get a chance to tell him. It blesses me that he just humbles himself before me. It makes me try harder. It makes me, when I'm tired, I shut my mouth. Because of how much he does for me, how much he sacrifices for our household to make it the way it is. Shut up sometimes, ladies. Let God do some things. Let God do some things. And if you have a wife that's not here, that's all right. You do those things because it's being honored before the Lord. I know God is proud. I know God is loving on that. I see God in him. Amen. And if you... Hallelujah. You be the example. You be the example of Christ. If there's no other example in your house, you be the example of Christ. Do it with boldness. Do it with pride. Do it with authority because it's important. Hallelujah. And it does change things. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God.